Well, after a week of build-up, the 49ers are finally facing the Seahawks in the NFC Championship, and the game is living up to the hype. KCRA3's Kevin Oliver is live at Skybox in downtown Sacramento. Let's begin with KCRA3's Mallory Hoff live in Seattle, where the game is well underway. Good evening, Mallory.
It certainly is. Good evening. Niners fans are proud. They're proud to be here. They're proud that their team is here. When you walk inside, you do see a lot of blue. You see a lot of green. But those in red are standing strong.
Scattered in a Seattle Seahawks sea of blue and green is a proud contingency of San Francisco 49ers red and gold. 49ers fans are making themselves seen and making sure they're heard over that 12th man. And in the stadium, the rivalry is on.
You're standing very close to your enemy right now.
Yeah, he smells, but it's okay. It's okay. Having a good time.
Where is Santa Clara's at? What is that, a strip mall in San Jose?
Yeah, it's right next to the Seattle trophy case.
Niner faithful, we travel.
Outside of the stadium at what has become the 49ers fan bar, those forever faithful have taken over a city block.
I just changed my address to a Seattle address. Got my tickets.
A little fib to make the game.
Anything for to support my Niners!
And that support is hard to miss back inside CenturyLink Field, where fans remain forever faithful.
And if you take a look out here live, this building lit up in honor of the 12th man, which of course represents the loudest stadium in football. Niners fans tell us they are confident that their team can overcome the incredible noise at this stadium. Every few minutes you'll hear a roar. You can just feel it go through your body out here. All of these fans do have something in common. They are all extremely focused. They are watching every play, and they all want to take home a win. Live in Seattle, Mallory Hoff, KCRA 3 News.
Thanks, Mallory.